Really?
Congratulations, you found a match. Let's see what this asshole is. You're cute. You're real easy to talk to. I feel the same way. I mean, I guess. Whoa, he's cuter than the pictures. That never happens. Do I look good in my pictures? Maybe I should let him go first. Should I turn back?
Go for it.
He didn't even see me. Am I that forgettable? I mean, he asked me to dinner. What's the worst that can happen?
By the way, you look amazing.
You look pretty sharp yourself.
So you know the tag's still on your jacket.
What?
Yeah. Oh, but don't rip it off. I mean, if you don't like it, then you can always return it. And I do the same thing, so it's okay.
You do?
No, but, you know, a lot of ladies do, I think, right? So, hey, why pay for something you don't want?
Exactly. Or if you don't even love it?
Well, anyways, I think you look great, so if that helps your decision.
Thanks.
But see, this is why I thought we should really get together. I feel like we just click. You know, we can talk about stuff.
I know, it's nice.
Yeah, but since I feel like we can open up about stuff, there's something I need to talk about, just so there's no confusion.
Sure. Okay. What do you think it is? wife,
yeah, I don't know.
It's gay, like, convicted pedophile. He's attracted to kids.
I don't want to have kids.
Oh, thank God.
You don't either?
Oh, no, I do. I just thought it was going to be something heavier than that.
No, that's it. I just don't like to, you know, mislead anyone. You know, I'd rather be upfront about it.
That's thoughtful.
I mean, how can you raise kids in America these days with all the Mexicans stealing our women and jobs, right? It just makes does make sense. Why would I want to bring them into this world?
Okay, that's a bit heavier.
You don't agree?
Hi, can I start off
with anything? No, we're good. You can go.
Can I please get a glass of red wine?
Well, you're not Mexican, are you?
My name is Selena Romo. Have you ever met a Selena who is not Mexican?
I just assumed you were Italian or something. Romo? Like Tony Romo? That's the most American thing you can get.
Also Mexican.
Wow. I really thought you were Italian.
Nope.
Well, I apologize if I hurt your feelings in any way.
No, you're fine. I just don't think that Mexican men are taking our jobs and our women. I mean, what makes you hate Hispanics so much?
Every day, these two Mexican kids would talk trash. They'd say, oh, Benny can't afford new shoes because his dad's dying and he doesn't make any money. Or, oh, maybe if your dad dies, school can get a vending machine. Stuff like that. Like,
you do realize those kids were probably just hateful. It wasn't just because they were Mexican.
Yeah, I know. I get what you're saying.
I mean, I'm not here to lecture you.
I know. Should we call it? I feel like this isn't... We're not meshing really well.
No, I didn't eat all damn day. I came here for lunch.
So, it's still a chance?
No, it's pretty dead.
Yeah, yeah, I got the same idea.
But I do enjoy our conversations.
Yeah, me too.
I mean, I hope my English isn't too broken for you.
I deserve that one.
You should really try the chilaquiles. I heard they were good here.
I think I might just get a burger. Yeah, cheeseburger.
You would.
If you do get if you do get them, I'll try them though. If you let me, of course.